Hey guys, welcome back to Streaming Nerds, and I'm back with another video tutorial. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Aptoide TV application on your Firestick. And guys, this application is really useful for your Firestick because you can install a ton of Android application through this app. Lots of people find it difficult to install Android applications on Firestick, but this Aptoide TV application makes it really, really easy for anyone out there having a Firestick. They can install Android applications without any problems on their Firestick. So let me show you how you can install the Aptoide TV application on your Firestick. And guys, if you think that I'm creating useful videos, please hit the like button on this video and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. So let's get right into the tutorial and let me show you how you can install the Aptoide TV application on your Firestick. So as you can see right now, I'm on the home screen of my Firestick. So the first thing that we need to do is we need to go into the settings of our Firestick. So from the top menu bar, you need to navigate to settings. So let me go into settings here. So apps, and then there is settings. And now inside the setting, you need to go onto the device option. So let me navigate to device here. So now I'm on the device option. So I'm going to click OK on my remote. And inside device, you need to go on to developer option, which is the second option here. So I'm going to go on to developer options, click OK. And in here, you can see there are two options. One is ADB debugging and the other one is apps from unknown sources. Both of these options should be turned on. And right now you can see both of them are off. So I'm going to click on them and turn them on. So let me click on the first one, ADB debugging, clicking OK. And now we can see it is on. And now I'm going to click OK on the second option, which is apps from unknown sources. For OK, you just need to press the middle round button here. And now it gives us this information screen where it says apps from unknown sources. And then it gives us a message. And in here, you need to click on the turn on. So I'm selecting turn on and I'm going to click OK on turn on. So now we can see both apps from unknown sources and the ADB debugging has been turned on. And that's what we needed to do in here. And now we need to go back and we're back to the main home screen. And now we need to go to the search option on your Firestick. And you can see the search function is right here, which is to the left side of home. So I'm going to click left once on my remote and it takes us to the search function. And once on the search function, you need to search for downloader. So I'm going to type in downloader. So once we type in downloader, you can see there are a number of options popping up here. So I'm going to select the first one, which is downloader. So I select the first one, which is downloader. And now I'm going to click OK. And now it brings up another page where it shows the downloader icon. This is the downloader app that we're looking for. It is an orange icon with a downwards arrow. You can see it's right here. So it is already selected and now I'm gonna press OK on my remote. And now it has opened up another page and in here you can see there is the get free download option right here. So I'm gonna select this one and it is selected and I'm gonna press OK on my remote. And right now it's showing processing here and now it's showing downloading and it's almost downloaded and now it's showing installing this application. And you can see now it is showing the open option because the app has been installed on our Firestick. And now I'm going to click OK on my remote to open this. And now it opens up the downloader application and it's giving us a pop-up window where it's showing us a welcome note or something. We're just going to press OK on our remote. And now we're on the home page of our downloader application and you can see we have this address bar right here. That's where we need to go. So select the address bar. So you can see I have selected the address bar. The cursor is blinking here. And now I'm going to press OK on my remote. It pops up the keyboard. And in here, you can see the http://// is already typed in. And now you need to type in goo.gl. And this is the address that you need to type in. Make sure it is http://goo.gl/A/W613X. And now we need to click on the go option, which is right here. I'm showing you with my fingers because I understand that a screen might be a little bit blurry and you might not be able to see. So I'm just showing you with my fingers. So the go option is right here and I'm going to press OK on my remote. And now it shows connecting and then it opens up this website. And once this website is opened up, you can see there is the Aptoide TV. I'm going to scroll down. The install Aptoide TV option is right here and you can see my pointer is right here. I'm going to press OK on my remote and and you can see it's being downloaded right now. We're gonna wait a little while. And now the Aptoide TV application has been downloaded on our Firestick, and now it is showing us the install option right here. I scrolled a little bit down and then it showed me the install option right here. So I selected the install option, clicking OK on my remote, and you can see it's showing installing right here. And now you can see app installed notification right here. This app has been installed, and you can also see it is showing done option here and it's showing open option here. So I'm gonna click on the open option, and now it has launched this amazing app from where you can install a ton of applications on your Fire Stick. You can see you have top applications, you have applications, then there is games, then there is my apps and settings. And inside top applications, you can see there is Terrarium TV, FreeFlix, Echo, MobDraw, a lot of very interesting apps, very famous apps are right here. You just need to click on any of those and you can install it. For example, if I want to install the Terrarium TV, I'm gonna select it. I'm gonna press OK on my remote, and now it gives us this window where the install option is right here. It is already selected. I'm gonna press OK on my remote, and you can see it's showing downloading the Terrarium TV. And the progress bar is right here. And there you go. I downloaded this application, which is Terrarium TV, through the Aptoide TV application. And now we can install it. So you can see there is the install option. I can install it right here. So it's installing the Terrarium TV now. So you can see we have successfully installed the Terrarium TV through Aptoide TV application. And I'm back into my Aptoide TV application. Really amazing applications, guys, and I would say it's a must-have for every Fire Stick user out there. And now if I go back to the home screen of my Fire Stick, let me go back to the home screen. I'm back to the home screen, and you can see it is showing up on the home screen as well under the recent option here. So that's it for this video, guys, and please be sure to share this video with your friends so that they can also install this amazing application on their Fire Stick. And I'll be back with more awesome videos as always. So stay tuned to my channel, and I love you all. Bye bye.